Mr. Roy, make sure I can eat some butter.